What message you like to give to us?
People see you as holy men. That's the greatest thing we must always keep in mind. And the holiness path, is an integrated holiness that people see in you. Maybe in your dress, maybe in your smile, maybe in your words, maybe in your lifestyle, maybe in whatever you do. People expect a difference in you. And that difference is difference in holiness, or your simplicity. You are a value orientation, you are a holiness, your approach, your attitude. So I always used to tell the youngsters, your attitudes measure your altitude. Altitude is your attitude. Attitude towards money, attitude towards position, attitude towards life, attitude towards dress, attitude towards whatever the concept of this is. So be holy. Then in the integral sense of holiness, that's the most important thing that people expect from you. We don't want you to be smart people. We only want you to be holy people. That's what the greatest expectation of the people from the priests. It's not the smartness. Even if you are less smart, if you are holy, and your holiness should be reflected in your simplicity, in your prayerfulness, in your words, in your deeds, in your approaches, in your dress, in your lifestyle.